Guten Tag.
Okay, that's nice. That, are we on the right one? We are. Man, the camera really must think the outside's blue as hell. I'm gonna turn off the keyboard over there. What? No music. Yes, it is very blue. Hey, Flea, I haven't seen you in a while. Oh yeah, no, that's a common bug. It's fine. I forgot my horse. It's somewhere. I have no idea where. Oh yeah, I fixed that. I switched the bot. I switched to main core. Can't get up here, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. With that. Oh.
Damn you.
You have nothing I want. Why? Oh, I thought that was a skeever. What is this? Cave. I haven't been here before. I guess I'll take the stuff. I don't know what I should do with it. Book. Ooh, that sells for 50. All Whenever I get museum items, fine, I'll just take everything. What did it kill? What exactly was there to murder? Oh wait, I'm missing something. Yeah, no, that's a door. But where is the way in? Is that the only way in? I already did this one, right? Yeah. Wait. Well, that's an exit, right? Yeah, that's an exit. Okay, so I need something to activate that. But what, though? What ingredient is it talking about? So I need oh. That way. Oh shit. Where the fuck are you going? What the fuck? Asshole. Go kill them. I have a fucking ice spear in my arm. Doing. Fuck your magic bullshit. Thank you. I'll take that. I'll also take. Ooh. Oh. there just a random potion here? Why would I want your ear? I could sell that. Huh. Is that gonna go away? Oh. Oh yeah, no arrows were recovered, but thankfully it took the fucking ice spike out of my arm. Wait. Try me, bitch. Try me. I have no idea what's flying. I'm loving it. I will take that. Oh, god damn it. What was it? They're a ease burden. Didn't I don't have an ease burden potion? I thought I did. Where did? Huh. I guess I don't. Not anymore. What did I pick up? Oh, right. I didn't sell any of this. Oh well. Hi, how you doing? Come here. Okay, that's not gonna work. Give me a second. perfect. No, come here. Oh, stop your grumbling. Come on, you don't hear. It's even a bit cold. Too much. Huh. What do I have? Okay, you know what? Is this even worth it? With Iron Dagger. What's the? Oh, that's 25. Okay. Can you not poison me, please? That's it. Oh, goddammit. I don't like this. The fuck are you? I have food, right? Oh yeah, no, I have plenty of food. Ah, you missed. That's right, bitch. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, Aha! Distraction! That was a potion of fortitude. Get that bitch! Why you gotta hurt so much? Oh. Might be resistant to poison. Let me just grab that. Did I grab it? Yep. Oh, I could. What do I have? I have oak flesh. Could put on. I'll leave all that stuff there. Actually, no, I'll take it. This certainly won't backfire. I have so much shit. Hello. You missed. Why the fuck are you over here? Why are you over here? What are you doing, you bitch? You motherfucker. I don't want to mess around with the quarterstaff. Why am I invisible? Hey, babes. Ah. I'm beating him with an oversized stick. Hey, look, it worked. Pay attention, doofus. Oh shit, I shot my bear. I will take that, and I'll take that. Thank you. I completely forgot about that. Pissing me off. You know, I'm gonna take your ears. Fuck you. Oh, dead people. Oh, he had. Oh, I'm gonna take that. He died with a bottle of ale. Stay away from me. I don't like you. Are they weak to frost? Let's test it. No, they're not. Refrain from poisoning me. Why do you just have a random cog? What? Why do you just have this? Why? I mean, I'll take it and sell it, but I'm confused. I should probably do this. That doesn't do much. Poison fuckers. Oh, there we go. Here, hold this. Well, that did not last long. This work? Hello? probably drink this. Wait, do I have a shield? I do not. Y'all are mean. What do you mean? Oh yeah, Falmar are weird. They're very weird. Like, what the fuck is this? It's just creepy. Surprise! This is what I wanted. I will circle scrape the that hurt. Ow. Decent sell value, I mean. Oh wait, why do I have two bedrolls? No, don't want to drop that. It's like I just took a slice out of it. Eh. Hi, why do you have a boss bar? Why? Get him, boy! Get him! Get him, boy! You're not doing good! Oh, shit! Open the door! Open the fucking door! Open the fucking door! I'm stuck! Open the door! Where did he come from? Oh, jeez. What a big ass fucking backpack. I keep forgetting to save. Yep, all this is mine now. Thank you. I will drop that though. You wanna know who's a bitch? You's a bitch. Why is my sword invisible? You're just preventing the inevitable. Prolonging the inevitable. English. I will now drop the staff. Because I do not like staffs. Huh. This is peak Skyrim. I mean, come on. Wait, what's great? Oh, hi. Why is my magic invisible? I never play with shield, so let's try now. Y'all are big on poison. Wait, what? The poison went through my shield. What? Ah, you know what? Fuck this. Big sword. Big. Yeah, that's right. Oh, it's you with the fucking cog. Yoink. Come on, I need to change something. There is something Oh, this. And then for the boss bar, yeah, just keep it as like a soul icon. I don't have a hammer, do I? That might work great against those guys. Fucking shitting fuckers. Hi! Yum. Yum yum. Yum yum yum. I could really use my bear right now. Heal the damage. That's what I do. I did not save. I forgot to save. Oh shit, he's not even over here yet. Surprise, bitch. Nope. Nope. You can keep it. You can keep it. Ow! I fucking hate you so much. At least an axe. Will an axe work better? It's chopping damage. Oh, I only have one. Oh, I don't have a... Okay, well, two axes. You wanna... Why are you slowly taking damage? Did your buddy poison you? Are you sitting in the fire, you idiot? Oh, you must have been suffocating in the wall. Come here, you fucking doofus. Are you just gonna chill there? Ooh, I have an idea. Wait, 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 wait. Aha, jumped over your poison. Yeah, well, I can't jump over their poison hit. They're fucking... Oh, whatever. Oh yeah, run away. What do I need? Let me drink that. Cost per second, 20. Oh, I don't have arrows equipped. Fuck. Enchant those. Does not work. Bye. Bye, have a great time. Please don't come out here. Please don't open the door. Do they know how to open doors? I wish I had a hammer. But I have access. That works. Yeah, bear buddy! Poison. I fucking love poison. I'm gonna name the bear Torbjorn. I don't know why. Get him, Torbjorn. God damn it, Torbjorn. God damn, we both suck at hitting tiny. Ooh, yeah, I'm a scout mate. Ooh, shit. Join your friend, bitch. I think you need an extra push. There we go. I did it. Now let's try not to die again. I forgot to save. Can I save, please? Oh. Okay. I pop that, and then I save. Okay. Actually, let me get set up with that and then actually save. Cause I wanna save prepared. I am totally ready. My bear has not done anything to it. That's because my bear despawned. You're not a magic caster, right? Arrows do bleed. How did I not know that? How could I forget about that? How could I forget the most important thing about arrows? You're gonna die slow and slow. Huh. This game has a dodging system now. Okay, that isn't fun. Yeah, while you do that, I'm just gonna chop you to bits. Okay, thanks. Crown. Where's the crown? it if I grabbed it. Where is it? Well, that's cool. Seriously, where's this crown? Oh, I thought it was an actual crown. Oh. I already have that. Don't care about that. Ooh, stone. So how do you... Oh. Huh. Okay. Shiny. Whoa. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, I passed it. are you doing out here? Finally, I got out. I got out alive. Oh, it's day.
A few seconds for my supper is all I ask.
Ooh. You.
My favorite drinking buddy.
Wait a minute.
Sure, whatever.
Nope. It's 12:33. Where the fuck are you?
Let me guess.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, it's in the title. The Fable Lore mod pack.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Of course. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Take that. That. These. That. I'll keep that. Take. Like that.
Something for just about everyone in here.
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Okay, back. Sorry. Ah, yes, level up.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready. Sure thing, it's yours for a day.
Can you move?
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
What's the matter? You can't stand beside a strong North woman.
What are you doing now?
Been a good friend to me. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world. Looks like that's it.
Welcome to war. Take a look. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Hey!
What are you doing that for?
Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are ripe with game.
Good hunting.
Thank you.
can I use this straw for? What the fuck?
And what might you need?
Maybe you can help me.
Why are you coming here? I already cleared the place out.
Yes. Until next time.
Did not know that gave warmth. Where are we going? Oh, Redoran's retreat. Oh, no, wait. Oh, yeah, no, wait. Should I? Eh. Where is Ritter under Drake? What are we waiting for? You have an arrow in your arm. Wait, this is Fort Greymoor.
Yes? Nah, I don't think so.
What do you need? Maybe you can help me. It's all in this note.
Really?
All right,
safe
then.
Travels.
Do? Come on, he's not so tough.
I don't know what I'd Tanto is. That sounds fun. Oh, it's a knife. I pressed E on it and it died. What am I supposed to do? Turn route. that is a lot of health. Is that a bear or a sentient?
You've done well. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
300.
Huh?
I need you to move, ma'am. Thank you.
Garlic, carrots. It won't zoom back in. Ooh, opal. Oh, there we go. I can make butter. There's supposed to be storage for like where are the fuck do I put god damn.
Didn't I get, like, flour? Stop! Stop it. Stop it. How do I make it stop? I don't know how to make it. Song should be classified as a master destruction spell. Should be... No, that's not what I want. Thank you.
Ares. Isn't there supposed to be an enchantment room? Honeycomb. I'm gonna use honeycomb for. Do I really need so many homes? Fuck is salt rice? Welcome back.
A nip in the air. Cold won't be good.
Of course.
Thank you.
Where's the farmer? I want to buy his shit.
Until next time.
Oh, I can just take this?
This is that.
Here, have some wheat. Hello, Zone.
You've been a good friend to me. Take a look.
Okay, thank you.
Doing business with you. Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. All right then.
Where? What in the fuck? What?
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of speed for fighting men. We've got some. Take a look.
Can I not sell this?
Everything. Of course. I'd even buy. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Remember, I'll give you.
I just realized. Give me that bag back. No, wait, never mind. How are you, Zon? Hi.
Think very carefully about your next move. I've got my eyes.
Divine smile on you, friend. Of course.
Did you need something?
No.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as... The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Well, there are... the plains... most of the city... Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District. From here, the Jarl can see all that goes on with the city. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I'm seriously so confused on what to be doing. There are no new dragons.
don't! That's privileged information. Now, move along. Are you joking? Even if we had a prisoner by that name. Now, I suggest you turn around and go back the way you came.
Gotta be a back entrance. Oh. Oh. Meanwhile, I'm delving dungeons and killing dragons. Okay, what junk should I drop? Okay, well, this seems to be a... You're a saber tooth! Oh, well, he's dead. I think this is a great time to end the stream. So I'm gonna sit in the corner, save. I might make some progress off stream. Maybe progress to however many days I need to summon a dragon. And yeah. I will be seeing you all. What is it? You say Friday, which is tomorrow. And thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you, Toaster, Stolas, Flea, and a new viewer, Zenali Zone. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Alright, well, I'll be seeing y'all tomorrow. Here is Myths You Forgot by Camellia for an outro song. Yeah, that's about it. I'll be seeing you all later.